हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू विद्या वैभव पब्लिक स्कूल।
सो जस्ट फाइंड सम नाइस डॉल इन योर होम। इट्स नॉट एग्जैक्टली लाइक दिस। सर्च अ व्हीकल और एनी टाइप ऑफ अ डॉल। सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू सेलेक्ट दिस डॉल, कीप इट एट वन प्लेस एंड टेक अ टॉर्च और इन अ फोन place it near to the face. You can see the shadows available. So it's something called an shadow art. You should sketch the shadow. You can see. So tell your parents or elders to keep a phone in one place like this, then start sketching the outline like this. You can do one or more, but try to possibly keep it in your hand only one side with a torch, and in other side you just draw the outline. So here, hope you will observe more. Your concentration will be in the both the sides, so your observation will be increased more. Then after of the torch, and take any color. Here I am using a sketch pen, and I'll remove this. And I color completely. So as like this, you can try more different characters, different dolls which you like, but it should stand and work with an different shadow. So it's called a shadow art. So it's not that you should use a sketch pen, you can use a crayons, you should use a wax crayons, or if you like to use with a sketch pen, you can use it. But as I used to tell, please avoid the sketch pen. You can work with a color pencil or the wax crayons. Avoid oil pastels also. And after coloring it, just keep one outline like this, so it will feel like something complete outline, and we filled it. So please don't change the angle of stroke that making like this or in different angle. So I started with like up and down lines, so try to complete it like that. If you started with left and right or diagonal lines, please use it as like that. So when I use the doll, I'll be having a different shape. You can do this activity in an indoor or an outdoor in a natural light source also. So you can do it in all over the angle.
Hope you like this. We'll see in the next video. Thank you.